Hi, this is Gary from Johnston Frames. You know, as a veteran, I've always had some type of display box going on somewhere in my home to honor the things that I'd done in the past during the Cold War, but to also remind onlookers the price of freedom is never free. Which brings me to this project. I thought it would come up with a unique design and incorporate some of the many items that I collected over the years from my military service during the Cold War and get them into some kind of a display box. So as a professional picture framer, I come up with this idea. So there's no need to break out any popcorn or anything. It's not a real long film. It's not going to drag out for weeks or months. But do look at the transition from the two original photographs that I did have in my collection that I transitioned into one particular frame to incorporate some of the many things, as I said, that I collected over the years. Now, most of all, thanks for watching. And if you have any questions or you need any advice, feel free to contact me. I'm glad to help anybody out. That's what we do. So enjoy, and if you have a comment that makes sense, by leave it. Love to hear it.